It's time for the Rhody Roundup, where we discuss some of the hot topics of the week with some of our favorite Rhode Islanders or just comedians. This morning, we're joined by Ashley Erling, executive producer of The Rhode Show, comedian Eric Andre, and Deanna Cruz from Hot 106.
We're teaching Eric about TV.
We're
teaching me about matching perfectly.
Yeah, exactly.
We're like in a cool new R&B group. No,
we
I did
are.
Not. You didn't tell me.
We kind of match the colors.
Yeah, a little bit.
He would have wore the snake pants this morning had he known.
Yeah.
First up, let's talk about
They called me in college. Boom!
Heyo!
Hello.
First up, Simon Cowell. He's in a bit of trouble. His friend's wife is apparently having Simon's baby. What do we think about this?
I love it.
I don't mind the drama. I
like the drama.
You like the drama.
I do. I'm not saying I endorse what happened,
right.
But for some reason, I still like Simon Cowell.
I do too.
Yeah. I don't hate him for
it. Is he your celebrity crush?
He could be kind of though.
You
if
you
were going for like an older type.
Well, the girl is like
money.
She's like 36, 37. I had to look it up because I was curious. And her husband's probably around Simon's age. So I mean, she probably just upgraded. That's all.
Oh, wait, she cheated on him?
She's gonna have Simon's baby.
Oh, I should have been paying attention when you were talking.
She's about ten weeks in.
Good for her.
And
she should name the baby her husband's name, just to really
think so.
Just really drive it home.
Nice.
I think it would, yeah.
All right. Next thing up, would you rather be rich or thin? A new poll shows that 28% of Americans would be willing to gain 25 pounds to get out of debt.
When I first read that, I was like, oh, rich? Okay, yeah, I'll take the rich part.
My
then you have to
reaction
gain 25
thin,
pounds.
Actually.
I was like, huh, then I have to gain 25 pounds? I don't know about that.
I'm thinking about gaining 25 pounds for my gig tonight. You know how people gain weight for the role? I gain weight for stand-up
shows. Does it make you funnier?
No, it makes you really sleepy.
Yeah.
Lethargic.
That's
but
a good show.
I mean, really, would you want to be thin or do you want to be rich?
He's already thin.
No, I have 6 boobs like a dog under the shirt.
It's the million-dollar question.
Yeah,
thin,
both.
Thin
yes.
or rich?
Yes.
Both. He goes both. Really thinking about it, rich.
Rich.
Yeah.
Rich. Really?
Really thinking about it. My immediate reaction was thin, but the more I thought about it, rich.
Would be rich.
Why isn't happy an option?
Happy is not
rich
an option.
Or just happy.
You cannot be happy or rich.
Okay.
I like seeing myself on a
Next question.
Next question. Here we go. Lindsay Lohan is showing that she can take a joke, taking the high road on Chelsea lately. She was on there last night cracking jokes about being in rehab. She seems to be getting it back together a little bit.
It's airing Monday.
Yes.
Because they taped it the other day. I can't wait.
Right.
I'm obviously watching it. But I'm thinking
Lindsay thinks,
thank God for Amanda Bynes.
Yes, yeah, I agree.
I agree. I totally
yes,
agree.
Please. Thank
I
you.
Totally agree.
I think that it's a good look for her to go on Chelsea lately. You know
I
what I mean?
Too.
And
yeah.
kind of like just go with it.
Yeah.
I'm sure we'll probably see her on Saturday night.
Do you think they're
again.
All drunk over there? Do you think they're just saucing it up?
Question is,
I do.
How about you?
How are you?
I've never drank a drop, but I do have a keg of O'Doul's.
I'm probably going to hate myself for asking this, but do you, Eric, since you live in Los Angeles,
in hell,
since you live in LA,
yeah.
Any chance you think that Lindsay may get her stuff together? You like, I know you don't hang around.
I mean,
you're
on my
in the
mind.
World. You're
it's
a celebrity.
On my mind.
You know how they are.
It's on the
Do you
tip
hear
of
any
my
stories?
Mind.
Do you hear anything you could
well,
share?
Well, me and Lindsay talk, you know, a lot. And she's been through it, man.
Life lessons.
I have this feeling that she should stay away from you.
No.
Like, you might not be the best influence on her now as she tries to move forward.
I would delete your number.
That is not true.
That's the
feeling I'm getting.
We're actually going to call her and give her a heads up.
I am her rock. I am her mountain.
Not sure about that.
Okay.
Buying it, Will?
Not a bit.
I'm not buying it.
You say something in French. Buying it, Will? Buying it, Will?
So I think that maybe this time she may have maybe just a minute amount of chance of
so
getting
too.
Her stuff back together.
I'm always rooting for her.
Okay.
I'm always rooting for
her. Yes, thank you.
Fingers crossed.
A little support, Will, please.
Okay. I'm trying my best here, dude.
She's under a lot of pressure.
I'm giving all I can give.
Coming down
thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Can flip the glasses
Especially
now.
Especially you. Thank you.
He's going to be at the Comedy Connection. Go see him if you want more information about the stories we covered
here.
He's
my little angel.
There he is. You can check out WPRI.com/ The Rhode Show. Kisses.